Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm just going to be playing a bit of Minecraft Hardcore. So we're going to name this world, we'll name it Mousepad. Actually no, we'll name it, no that's not how you spell business, I'm stupid. This is Business City. We're playing Minecraft Hardcore. You know the rules of Minecraft Hardcore. You die, the world save gets deleted forever, and all your progress is lost. So yeah, this is going to be painful and hard. But thought I'd just make a short video, seeing as I haven't made a Minecraft video in a while, and I was supposed to be a Minecraft YouTuber. Oh yeah, and you won't have input audio from the game because I'm playing on my old computer, seeing as my new computer is going to get fixed because it's bugging out, because it's breaking, and so my newer computer is going to get fixed, so I'm playing on my old computer, so you don't have in-game audio. That's an explanation. Crafting table. It's really cold. Crikey. Okay. Got what we need. Right, we must build a house. We've got to build a shack. If we build a shack, then we will be safe. Remember this: build a shack, safe from attack. Yeah. Build a shack, safe from attack. You better remember that information carefully. That's privileged information just for you viewers. Build shack safe from attack. Where are all the sheep? This is like the first ever Minecraft spawn where I haven't seen sheep. This is so triggering, but I can start a sugarcane farm, so that's pretty pog. This is taking longer than I was hoping. Give me that. Okay, now I can set up a base. I should probably get some seeds first, though, because I want to make a farm. Because this is hardcore, food's going to be really scarce. Alright, I can start a 4-block farm. Oh, there's a little dog. I'll tame him later when I have bones. Gotta make a house somehow. I'll cut most of this out of the video. It's actually gonna be a really short video because I have stuff to do. Alright, I'm making a shack. It's a small shack, but it'll do. Because I have no sense of taste in building, I am it's just a shack with crafting. crafting table and a door. Because I have no taste. Okay, that's that done. So we gotta set up our sugarcane farm. We need dirt and we need to make a hoe so we can make our tiny 4-block wheat farm. Oh god. Boom. 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 Alright, then we'll have our 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I accidentally just broke my sugarcane. Oh yeah, no, I didn't accidentally break it, it's because there's no passage for it there. We have reached the pinnacle of productivity and I have beaten the game. Done. Well, not done. I'm gonna get stone tools, I think. I'll build my strip mine outside because there's not enough space. Give me that stone. Alright, once we have stone tools, we will have achieved god status. And just so you know, you will never see this world, you will never see this as a multiplayer world, because this is a single player survival world. I don't know why I said that, but hey, I said it. If I said it, it's great knowledge. It's great, powerful knowledge. Boom, we got this, you know, and get a hoe. I don't know why I'm making a stone hoe, but I am. I'm gonna get a sword. We have reached the pinnacle of productivity. I say we're doing pretty well right off the bat, so let me just get a little bit more stone and I'll make a furnace. I have enough to make a furnace. I hear drown. This is not good. Well, we know it's a squid. Oh. Let me in. Right. Make furnace. Make furnace. Put furnace there. Put wood in furnace. Put sand in furnace. Go into water and kill fish. Solid plan. Come on, boy. Alright, 7 is enough. I'll spare the rest of you. I'll spare the rest of you pathetic beings. Yeah. I'll spare the rest of you pathetic beings. If I could make my way in. Okay, that should be enough glass. I can take that out. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Right, we have our... Actually, we should probably make a chest. There we go. Gonna make a chest. Turn that all into planks. I'm doing pretty successfully after what? After 10 minutes of recording, I'm doing pretty well. So, yeah. Alright, yeah, this is going to be a crammed base, but it's gonna have all that you could ever need. This is how you play Minecraft. Well, I'm a gaming god. Give me that salmon. Move that slot to there. This is literally the first episode of my hardcore series, and I'm already doing this well. I must say I'm proud of myself. I've never had this much speed in an hardcore world ever, which is pretty pog. I'm gonna get more dirt so I can expand my farm. How is there grass on sand? I do not understand. Is that that's just weird. Yeah, we're gonna expand it four bigger, which will make us more food. My goodness, just give me two. Oh my god. All right, yeah, we'll expand it to two bigger because Minecraft won't give me what I want when I want it. Fish. I think that's the end of it. If you did enjoy, like and subscribe. If you did enjoy, like and subscribe. Also share this video with your friends so I can get it more popular. So see ya.